A few years ago, I bought a non-running RC Ford Focus rally car. It was toy grade and didn't go, so I used it as set dressing in my Charisma Beetle, HPI Coyote and Morris Minor videos. I did want to see it running though, so I opened it up and removed the circuit board, which doubled as both a receiver and an ESC, as well as the clunky toy grade steering servo. Instead of these parts, I installed a hobby grade servo, a brushed ESC, and a 2.4 GHz receiver.